where to start. I don't want to break down on video, but I just received two messages. One was fine. The other one was very, very, very nasty. Told me that I'm a liar and not being truthful, and that I had made a video. Now, I had, it is true, made a video and said that I had lost some friends due to suspicious activity. Now, these particular friends that just messaged me think that this activity referred to something to do with Snapchat, and I'm going to clear it up right here and now. No, I was not referring to Snapchat, but I will refer to Snapchat, so might as well get it out and open. Snapchat issue just happened to coincide with something else that was going on, and it wasn't involved those particular two people. But let's talk about the Snapchat. The Snapchat involved where I had two other who I thought were friends. Forgive me while I get my act together. And they had made a separate identity. Neither one could give me a motivation. I just found it one day and I asked them. But that happened to coincide with other stuff that happened. To those two people, you are not the only people. You are not the only situations that have gone wrong lately. I am very sorry you've taken it to heart. And I even said in emails to you both that I had to break up not just your friendships, I had to break up lots of friendships. You're not the only trio that I'm involved in. You're not, and if you think it had to do with Lovely, no, it didn't. But yes, I am upset about Lovely, because why would you both make one? And then to say that it was for me as well, that doesn't make sense, because I tried to add me and I couldn't. So that doesn't make sense. And why would we need this one when we were equally talking to each other? And I'm not jealous of anybody. I'm sorry, this video is very upsetting. I share my life with everybody. I would like to read this vicious text to you. Please don't ever contact me again. You fully lied to myself and C, and have not been honest with both of us or yourself for that matter. How dare you accuse me of any wrongdoing, and to state I was jealous of you and the friendships? The video is beyond mean and you are slandering me. Be very careful, Jem, as this can backfire. What a load of rubbish. You couldn't handle the fact that I have a life and work bloody hard. You also cannot handle the truth or others standing up to you, such as me asking you not to send me too much bull that you were sending on Snapchat every day, all the time. Some people work and have a life other than being on media. And I'll just stop it there. If this is true, why then have you had time to make up another identity if you don't have the time to be on media? Anyway, let me go ahead. You make things up in your head and life and have not been honest with us, smart, or your therapist. Learn to be authentic with you first, then maybe you can establish some true friendships. You have lost me forever, and I don't need toxic, negative, and dishonest people in my life such as you. Thanks for teaching me a well-earned lesson. are? Well, for a start, as I said again, when I ended up, they weren't the only friendships I ended. And these two particular people, I went out of my way and I said, I am sorry, I have found something. It is my ego. I humiliated myself and said it was all me and that I needed, I'm sorry, my social worker, she watches my videos and she saw this other thing as well. And I'm not talking about lovely now, I'm talking about this other thing that these people think are accusing me of. Oh, look, I just can't go on. I'm just going to tell you right here and now, it had nothing to do with that. But now that you have brought up the lovely, yes, if you don't have time for my bull, then you were never really a friend. But yet you had time to make up another identity on Snapchat. And the other friend, I have never used you, your life, or any of your stories on my video, and I will swear that I will take a lie detector test. The people I have used are actual viewers who gave me permission, who are, I don't want to get into naming them too much, but I have named them in other videos. Anyway, I'm sorry, my head's done in. I just want to get it out there that I am really sorry that these two people have taken this situation and have made some other shit up. And yes, I was upset about Lovely, and I am upset about Lovely, but that had nothing to do with that video. Anyway, I have removed the video, but I'm not removing this one because I don't... I'm sorry, I can't go on. I'll make another video when I feel better. Goodbye, love you guys.